Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are real numbers, 4x squared plus 6x plus 4 times 4y squared minus 12y plus 25 equals 28, what are values of x and y? In the original question, there is additional given information. This equation has a unique solution. In our solution, we are not going to use that condition. I think that given information is unnecessary. Here is the detail. In the left-hand side of this given equation, the first part only contains x terms. The second part only contains y terms. Therefore, we consider the first factor first. 4x squared plus 6x plus 4 equals 4x squared plus 6x plus 9 over 4 plus 7 over 4. What are we doing here? We are trying to use the complete square method. 4 equals 9 over 4 plus 7 over 4. This is a complete square, which is 2x plus 3 over 2, then squared, plus 7 over 4. Anything squared is always bigger than or equal to 0. Therefore, this part is always bigger than or equal to 7 over 4. The equal sign is true if and only if 2x plus 3 over 2 equals 0. Similarly, we can repeat the same procedure to the second factor. 4y squared minus 12y plus 25 equals 4y squared minus 12y plus 9, then plus 16. Here, 25 equals 9 plus 16. This part is a complete square, which is 2y minus 3, then square, then plus 16. Anything square is always bigger than or equal to 0. Therefore, this part is bigger than or equal to 16. The equal sign is true if and only if 2y minus 3 equals 0. We have two results here with two inequalities. Let's apply these two results to the left-hand side of the equation. Just to replace the first part by 2x plus 3 over 2, then square plus 7 over 4. The second part replaced by 2y minus 3, then square plus 16. Use these two inequality results. This product is bigger than or equal to 7 over 4 times 16, which is 28. From the given condition, the product is 28. This means this inequality, when the equal sign is true, The equal sign is true if and only if 2x plus 3 over 2 squared equals 0. 2y minus 3 squared equals 0. Solve this equation and this equation. We have x equals negative 3 over 4 and y equals 3 over 2. Therefore, the final solution for this equation is x, y equals negative 3 over 4, 3 over 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.